Well, Mr. Madsen.
Dr. Madsen.
Oh, really? Great. Well, then I can put this a little more simply.
Looks like you had a catecholamine-induced supraventricular tachyarrhythmia.
I'm actually a dentist, so I have no idea what you just said.
Thank you.